wireless connectivity to the UEIPac. The PAC is a programmable automation controller. It's an embedded standalone unit that allows you to do data acquisition. It runs an embedded Linux or real-time extensions to Linux. The system's currently running an analog input 207 board with a loopback dongle. The loopback dongle supplies a positive 7.5 volts to the first channel, a negative 7.5 volts to the second, and then alternates through the rest of the channels. We'll also be interfacing to the cube through our wireless GSM CDMA Wi-Fi board. And we're going to actually go on to the PAC itself. There's a variety of examples for you for different applications. In this application, we've provided a shared data server. And we'll simply run the shared data server. It will do analog input acquisition and then serve up the information. And now it's acquiring data at a specific rate. You can certainly speed up the rate or slow down the rate. That's up to your specific application requirements. So now that the server is running on the PAC, we'll move over to a laptop and over Wi-Fi, connect to the server and retrieve data. And we'll bring up the shared data HTML page. And this is a totally editable page. It's up to you what it looks like, what it does. It's specific to your application, and you can edit this one or create many more of your own. So now it's displaying on a PC, on a cell phone, on an iPad. I mean, literally, any number of devices on your network that can browse can access this information and display it. We have many other ways to interface to data acquisition equipment. We'd be glad to talk to you directly about your application.